concept that nearly killed us. Species and our civilization beyond this pale blue dot. These days, we don't hear people talking about changing the world. Just like we don't hear people talking about breathing or walking. It's just what we do all day, every day. The survival mindset that nearly killed us. Sweeps over the planet. It is like a continuous rolling wave of creativity unleashed by better, fairer, more equitable systems. Possess the information we need to pretty much always make our own best decisions. An abundance mindset, having shed the fear and scarcity ethos. A survival mindset that nearly killed us. Survival mindset that nearly killed us.